not telling you about the economy? The dollar is worthless. When you leave America and you try to give, like, the guy at the hotel a dollar, they're like, are you crazy?
Which is really the policy that you're following, is purposely debasing, devaluing a currency. Prices are a mere reflection of the value of the dollar.
I would get rid of the inflation tax. It's a tax that nobody talks about. We live way beyond our means with a foreign policy we can't afford and an entitlement system that we have encouraged. We print money for it, the value of the money goes down, and poor people pay higher prices. That is a tax. If you think the government has to take care of us from cradle to grave, and if you think our government should police the world and spend hundreds of billions of dollars on a foreign policy that we cannot manage, if we think that we can do what we want around the world and not incite hatred, then we have a problem.
And the only time we chill is when we kill each other. It takes skills and we real time to heal each other. And although it seems evident, we ain't ready to see a black president. It ain't a secret or concealed, a fact, a penitence. And it's filled with blacks. Yeah. You gotta operate the easy way.
I made a G today.
But you made it in a sleazy way. Sell it back to the key.
You know, if you have a Sears Tower that's riddled with termites and your goal is to build a beautiful new shiny one on top of it, maybe that's doomed to fail anyway.
It's just more of the same, more of the spending. You know, they're dealing with this. There is a financial crisis and a credit crunch, but they're not dealing with the fact that this country is bankrupt. We're adding fire to the fuel there. We're just dumping kerosene on it and making this problem that much worse. If debt is a problem, just think of what we've just done today.
They write pieces saying how much money we're going to make when nobody even knows what the pricing mechanism is going to be. Viewers, be careful out there. Snake oil salesmen on every side trying to present this plan. We don't know enough details. One thing we do know, the history of the government making money for us isn't a great one.
It's time for us as a people to start making some changes. Let's change the way we eat, let's change the way we live, and let's change the way we treat each other. You see, the old way wasn't working, so it's on us to do what we gotta do to survive. And still I see no changes. Can a brother get a little peace? It's war on the streets and a war in the Middle East. Instead of war on poverty, they got a war on drugs so the police can bother me. And I ain't never did a crime I ain't have to do. But now back with the facts, giving it back.
Inner city folks, minorities are punished unfairly in the war on drugs. For instance, blacks make up 14% of those who use drugs, yet 36% of those arrested are blacks, and it ends up that 63% of those who finally end up in prison are blacks. This has to change. We don't have to have more courts and more prisons. We need to repeal the whole war on drugs. It isn't working.
That's just the way it is. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is.
Something will never change.